Good morning student. In this video we are going to see about Bharat Khadi. You would have studied in previous classes also. Let's recall once again. Bharat Khadi means the 12 symbols. We give one symbols to the vowels letters. The first letter A letter has no symbols. The second letter A letter will have one symbol, that is long line. Then E letter symbol is like this. You should raise left side of the letter. And E symbol right side of the letter, and O symbol will come down below the letter. So that only I drawn a line here, so symbol will go down of the letter, then O symbol also will be down, then R letter symbol will be like C letter, then A one half and I two half. These two symbols will come on the letter. So I draw line and I raise the on the line. Then O symbol one line one half. Then O symbol one line two half. These two symbol will come after the letter. There is a line and one half. There is a line two half. Then am symbol. Then aha symbol. Am symbol one dot and aha symbol two dot. So these all symbol, the 12 symbols, a to aha, 12 symbols. We should add with consonants later. Just like, for example, I am adding one. Or one letter ka, then we should add this long line nearby the letter. So this is ka ki. We should raise left side of the letter ki ku ku. Kru, ke, kai, ko, kau, kam, kah. So these all symbol will come with every consonant letter. You can add nicely. When you read consonant with symbol, the letter will be ik, ing, ich. You should change the letter. This letter is not ka. When the symbol is coming with the letter, so you should change the letter into ik. But without symbol ka. So ik plus e, ki. Ik plus e, ki. Like that. So please recall the symbols, these all symbols. We can remember nicely because same symbol. In Tamil, you will have different symbol for every sound, every vowel letter. But here, that's the same symbol for all kinds of letter. So today's homework is based on this video. Please find out a word. In every symbol, you should find out a word from your book, from your content book. From any lesson, you find out A symbol word. Only A symbol should be there. So one word. Then E symbol alone will be there. Find out E symbol word and write a word. So like that, 12 words. You should choose from your content book. So please identify the symbols correctly and write a word of each. Eight symbols. And please read, add and read page number in your book, content book. The lesson number 2 will be the Barakadi. Please add and read and do practice of these vowel consonants later. So this is called Barakadi. Thank you.